Indians are, as you know, more gentle by nature. We don't like wars. We don't like aggression. We don't like bullying. I personally, and I think most Indians, admire Obama because he is somebody who's pulled himself up, made himself into the most refined and cultured person that he could be. And he has a gentle heart. And I'm sure that he would make America again respected for its intellect rather than its bullying.